Reverend Joy ni aliti for the very first time na kuhota goroshia a Kenya na mafans muno kumaliria audio ya dama yali kile. Reverend Joy has been silent. Ate kuhutia detweno ona hanini. Ona ginyalira wairi mukimani ale yumilire na ukora kiuga ni apologize ni ahoya urekeri from the two of them and the entire JCM fraternity. It's only Bishop Ben who responded na ukiuga they have forgiven them. But there was no word from Reverend Joy. Na tukirora haregisha jamage kikia jiri irie. It all started with Reverend Joy addressing kana ukora kiali ya shie yeke hiko ena cheating husband during a seminar. Agikora kiwe tate wa ajiroki ya ba, shiroki ya ba, hauni hodhigidhigi eno yodhe ya abiririe. Todo Damaris nyasho kile kuigira na edaine yake na kuwanata amusho kile na eke muirate. One should take time to heal. Utadhiete ku address adu at the altar na kualia maodo maku private na personal. Na kumania na hau ege koro ali joka nilio demano ona ginyage shanja makinene muno online Bishop Ben even came out na ukoro age kiuga modu kule mugudho odeka kwa keneja ego desha. And there afterwards Damaris went missing on a Sunday service for the very first time she did not go to JCM. Noni ashokiri age shoka kwa on the following Sunday. But Damaris happened to have made a phone call to Wairimu Okimani. Na phone call eonira ashokire colleague. Na ukoro ege dhukia maodu ona makilia todo. It has resulted to Damaris resigning, leaving her seat as matron JCM, na possibly even leaving JCM totally. Na Bishop Ben in a post nyari kete kubura ati JCM iko imara, kanisa liko imara, na no meudhyo na abere na wera. Wow, though he has not directly responded to Damaris having left and on the way forward, nyari kete kanisa iko imara. Na kulimwe na wa Reverend Joy, ona kenya koro akigagia aigemuno. Nyakoro akirekerelia iho ya lire kulia arugake arahoya to otoga wa goro. She only wants to be filled with the spirit. Na akihoera adwothe we dogotikage na mudu ogotigo ena marakara kana negativity asha. She wants everyone to be established in love. Shugo share Reverend Joy Shigidoma, Ephesians 3:16-17. I pray that out of his glorious riches he may strengthen you with power through his spirit in your inner being, so that Christ may dwell in your heart through faith. And I pray that you be rooted and established in love. Na wapenda sana. And her fans are so happy for her. Nike udhyo na abere will spread love in the midst of all that has been going on. Dumili yake ya abere akorwa kirekereria. Niyake didhiria adwothe wedo. Nadoga akiriga nirogo subscribe for the latest and trending Kikuyu celebrity news. Never miss an update. Subscribe now.